Melanoma. Melanoma is the skin cancer. Melanoma is the skin cancer. Skin cancer. And melanoma mostly occur due to ultraviolet radiation. Melanoma mostly occur due to exposures. Exposures to ultraviolet radiation for prolonged time. That is chronic exposures to ultraviolet light for prolonged time. The melanoma mostly arises in the skin surface. It mostly arises in the skin surface. But it can also arise at the oral and anogenital mucosa. It can also arise at the oral and anogenital mucosa. It can also arise at the brain surfaces, that is meninges. Sometimes it can arise at the uvea of the eye. Uvea of the eye. But mostly they are arises at the skin surfaces. Melanoma shows a striking variation in colors. They appears black. They appears black, brown, or dark blue in color. They may appear dark blue in colors. They may appear brown in color or black in color. There is color variations in melanoma. Color variation in melanoma. The border of the melanoma surfaces is irregular. The border of the melanoma surfaces is irregular. Asymmetrical. They occur at the one side of the body, not on the both sides. Asymmetrical and irregular borders of the melanoma surfaces. What is the causes of melanoma? Causes. The melanoma occurs mostly due to ultraviolet radiation exposures for prolonged time. They can also arise chronic exposures to sun. Chronic exposures to sun for prolonged time. It can also arise in the light pigmented individuals. In the light pigmented individuals. It can also cause due to hereditary. Especially in the first degree relatives. If there is a family history in the first degree relatives, the individual can also. If there is first degree relatives, this individual can also predispose to melanoma. The male gender has higher risk factors for the developing melanoma as compared to the female gender. In male, it mostly arises at the upper back, at the upper back. While in female, they arises at the legs and lower surface area, that is leg. In male, they are mostly arises at the upper back. The diameter of the melanoma is mostly greater than 10 millimeter in diameter. The diameter of the melanoma in most cases is greater than 10 millimeter. 10 diameter of melanoma in most cases is greater than 10 millimeter. Greater than 10 millimeter in most cases of melanoma. What is the warning sign of melanoma? Warning signs of melanoma. The warning signs when there is enlargement of pre-existing size of a mole. When there is enlargement of pre-existing, when there is enlargement of pre-existing size of melanoma, when the size of the lesion is increasing, the surface of the lesion is increasing, there is the warning sign. If there is a pain at the surface of the mole, this may be the warning sign predisposed to melanoma, that is malignant conditions. If new lesions develop, this also a warning sign. If new lesions develop, it can also a warning of melanoma. If the new lesions develop in a mole, this is a warning sign of melanoma. Pain at the mole surfaces may be a warning sign of melanoma. If there is enlargement of the pre-existing size of melanoma, when the size of the melanoma increasing, or when the size of the mole increasing, this may be predisposed to malignant cases, that is melanoma. The growth phase of the melanoma is divided into two. Number first is the radial phase. Radial phase. In the radial phase, this is the initial phase in which there is horizontal growth occur downward deep into the dermis. The radial phase is the initial stage of melanoma. This is the initial stage of melanoma in which the horizontal growth occur downward into the deep dermis. There is horizontal growth occur deep into the dermis. Horizontal growth occur deep into the dermis. This is the initial stage of melanoma, is the radial phase in which the horizontal growth occur deep into the dermis. And number second phase is the vertical phase. Vertical phase. In the vertical phase, the melanoma grows superficially. In the vertical phase, the melanoma grows superficially. They increase the surface of the skin. They increase at the surface of the skin. This growth increasing at the surface of the skin. This is a vertical phase of melanoma in which there is pigmentation, size increasing, and usually they are greater than 10 millimeter in diameter. They are usually greater than 10 millimeter in diameter. What is acral lentigious? Acral lentigious, will the melanoma occur at hands and feet? What is acral lentigious? Acral lentigious. The acral lentigious is a melanoma when the melanoma occur at the hands, when the melanoma occur at the hands of, or when occur at the feet. This is acral lentigious. We call this melanoma is acral lentigious melanoma. What is lentigo melanoma? Lentigo, this is third type, this is fourth. Lentigo melanoma. In the lentigo melanoma, the surrounding area of the face are affected. The face and the surrounding area of the face are affected in the lentigo melanoma. And this occurs in the elderly, sun-exposed areas. In the sun-exposed areas, the lentigo melanoma occurs in the sun-exposed areas, like the face. They have already damaged due to sunburn. Due to sunburn. What is melanoma? Melanoma is a cancer of the skin. Favorable prognosis of the melanoma when the depth is less than 1.7 millimeter. They have favorable prognosis. Favorable prognosis when the length of when the length or depth of the surface of the melanoma is less than 1.7 millimeter. When the surface of the depth of the melanoma, the depth of the melanoma is less than 1.7 millimeter, this is a favorable prognosis. A favorable prognosis also when there is absent mitosis. When the mitotic activity is absent, this is favorable prognosis of melanoma. Female gender have favorable prognosis. Female gender has favorable prognosis. And when the depth is less than 1.7 millimeter, that is not too deep, they have favorable prognosis. The familial cases, there is autosomal dominant disorders in which the CDKN2A gene mutations occur. Mutation. In this case, the mutation in the CDKN2A mutations occur. This CDKN2A activates the, normally activates the RF. RF is the tumor suppressor genes. When the mutation of the CDKN2A genes occur, there is inhibiting of the RF factor. And when RF factor are inhibited, RF factor is tumor suppressor factors. When this inhibiting, so the tumors favor. And this tumor is called melanoma. This is familial condition. In the familial condition occur in 10 to 15% of the cases. The familial condition occur in 10 to 15% of cases of the melanoma. The mutation is due to chronic exposures to sun. Due to chronic sun exposure can also cause mutation. This mutation in the PI3K, in the PI3K and AKT, in AKT, when there is chronic sun exposure, the sporadic mutation can also occur. that cause the PI3K mutation and AKT mutation due to chronic sun exposures. And these mutations promote the cell growth. This mutation promote the cell growth. And there is abnormal cell growth. And the abnormal cell growth normally arrested at the G1 phase of cell cycle. But when mutation in the PI3K and AKT occur, this abnormal cell growth is not arrested at the G1 phase of the cell cycle, and the abnormal cell growth occur and cell divides. The division of the abnormal cells continues and they produce abnormal type of cells that we call melanoma.